group 5 and I'm Chun Jung-hae.
Oh, yes.
We are going to introduce Korean food by 5 tastes. Please enjoy.
Cucumber naengchae or cold cucumber dish with various seasonings is a very popular summer food in Korea. During summer, when you don't feel like eating, it helps to gain back your appetite.
Korean traditional confectionery is the general term for hangwa. This is one of the various types of hangwa, yugwa. It is made by frying and kneading. This is suksilgwa, which is made by boiling fruits, ginger or nuts in water and then reformed into the original fruit's shape or other shapes.
Tteokbokki, an extremely popular Korean snack, is commonly purchased from street vendors or 포장마차. The early variant of modern tteokbokki was once a part of Korean royal court cuisine and was not spicy at all. These are the ingredients you need in order to make tteokbokki. Now here's a clip of the process of cooking tteokbokki. Take a look.
Jeotgar or jeot is a salted fermented food in Korean cuisine made with various seafood such as shrimps, oysters, shellfish, fish, fish eggs, and fish intestines. Jeotgar is mainly used in pickling kimchi and as a dipping sauce for pig's feet and blood and noodle sausage is known as sundae.
Bulgogi is a Korean dish made up of marinated barbecued beef. It literally means fire meat in Korea because it is cooked in an oven flame. And now, I will show you a video of how bulgogi is cooked. Put sugar into thin slices of beef and mix them together. Chop half of an onion, a mushroom, and slice the scallion. Chop garlic into small pieces, minced ginger, and dress it out. Grate onion and pear. Put onion, grated pear, seasoned garlic, ginger juice, soy sauce, pepper, seasoned oil, and water into marinated beef. Mix chopped onion, scallion, and mushroom all together and marinate them for 2 hours in the refrigerator. Cook in frying pan until the meat is cooked thoroughly.
Thank you for watching. We are group 2. Magic.